both science and empire, scientific exploration and interrelated conflict. Today, we think that science is good and empire is bad, but for most of the modern age, science and empire were two sides of the same coin. Almost every scientific expedition that left Europe to explore the world was also a conquest expedition, and vice versa. When Europeans went to conquer other territories, it was to explore the new areas. For example, when the Romans invaded Egypt, it took not only soldiers, but also 200 scientists to explore the geography, the history, the culture of Egypt. Few people know that, but Charles Darwin, when everybody went to expedition to the Galapagos Islands, and this is what gave him the idea that eventually was formulated as the theory of what people don't know often, the expedition to the Galapagos Islands was a military expedition, which was organized and financed by the British Navy. It was a ship of the British Navy, and the aim was to match the coast of South America in preparation for a future war. So you see here again this combination of science and empire in two sides.
Thank you.
understanding not only of the economy and politics and culture, but also of the relations between human society and the surrounding ecological system.
Dr. Panari, thank you very much for being with us here with Agri.